And we need to reflect on who we were and our own experiences, and me owning the fact that I am a white male who grew up in the suburbs of New Jersey and now working in an urban city school with predominantly black and Latino young men and women, and that I needed to face that myself. So it wasn't just facing, helping them face their history. I needed to face it myself. Our teachers needed to understand what it meant to be coming from some place that had no experience that was like the experience of our children, and to stop and to listen and to understand. And that once, I think, as a school, we got that. And as adults, we got that. We were able to communicate that and have better conversations and have a deeper impact on the students that we were teaching, because in fact, they were teaching us once we stopped to hear.